Metro's Police Department and IT have created a new app, MPD Connect. We are encouraging our riders to use this app to report any safety or security concerns. You can use it on a PC, a phone, or a tablet. There are two ways you can use the new app. The first is fill out a form and submit, and the second is live chat with an MPD representative. So check it out at ridemetro.org.